friends, welcome to my channel.
Video we are going to solve a new problem, that is a square of length is 50 units is cut into two pieces in the ratio of 3:2. The smaller piece is bent into a square, the area of the square is. So there is a wire whose length is 50 units and this 50 units is cut into two pieces which are in the form of ratio of 3:2, and one smaller piece is bent into a square and they are asking us to find the area of the square. So let us solve it. Let's write this given values, that is length of wire which is 50 units and then cut into two pieces in the form of ratio. So these are individually cut into two pieces and they have given a ratio, that is 3:2. Now let us find the value of the two ratios. So it will be 3x plus 2x is equals to 50. If we take it ratio, we have to take some variable because we don't know the exact value what it is. So 5x is equals to 50. Let us simplify more further, where x will be equal to 50 by 5, that is 10 units. So we have found the x value. So one piece will be one piece, that A piece will be 2 into 10, that is 20 units, and the other piece, B piece, will be 3 into 10, that is 30 units. So we have found the value of two pieces, the length of two pieces. Now in this smaller piece is A, that is 20 units. So this smaller piece is bent into a square. So square has generally four sides. So if this one lengthy piece bent into four sides, means that means they have given the perimeter. So this perimeter of the square, we have to equate this 20 units with the perimeter of the square to know the each side of the square. So let us start equating it. Perimeter of the square. Perimeter of the square will be 4a. Let us start equating with the smaller value, that is 20. A will be 20 by 4, which is 5 units. Which will be 5 units. So A we have found, it is 5 units. So next we have to find the area of the square because we have found the side. So side of the square is 5 units. Area of the square will be 5 into a, that is nothing but a square. So 5 into 5, which is nothing but 25 units, square units. So we have to count it in square units as it is area. We are finding area, so therefore the area of the square is 25 square units. That's it. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.